Do you wish to access your PC from your Android phone remotely? Have you ever felt that you need to access your PC while you are away? Remote control apps help access and control your desktop, a mobile or a server remotely.
Subscribe and press bell icon and never miss another update from Tweak Library.
Hello everyone, welcome to Tweak Library. This is Shivani. And in today's video, we'll look at the best 5 Android apps which help you access and control your computer remotely from anywhere with an internet connection. So let's get started. On number 1, we have TeamViewer for remote control. One of the most renowned apps to access your PC remotely is TeamViewer. This app is free and available on Windows, Android, Chrome OS, Mac, iOS, Linux and BlackBerry. Supports 100% control of the remote devices including screen sharing. Offers chat and VoIP features for conferences to business professionals. Any two devices can establish connection even if they are not on same network. Facilitates copying of files from one device to another. On number 2, Kiwimote. It's a free-to-use Android app which allows the users to use computer installed app via an Android smartphone but does not allow the user to view the computer screen. Built-in interface for desktop applications like VLC Media Player, Windows Photo Viewer, Adobe PDF Reader, KM Player and many others. Control PC via an Android app but consists of a lot of ads to support live existence. PC and mobile devices must be connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Connection between both the devices established by scanning the QR code or by entering a PIN. On number 3, Chrome Remote Desktop. Chrome Remote Desktop is a free-to-use app by Google and hence can be considered as the safest and most trustworthy app in the ocean of Google Play Store. Requires a sign-in to Google account to be able to use the app. Simple and easy to use app to control PC from Android phones. Allows user to use the phone's touch screen to control any PC irrespective of its operating system. Supports Windows, Mac, Linux and another popular operating system. On number 4, PC Remote by Monect. PC Remote is a free-to-use app which can help you control your computer directly from your mobile phone. The reason it was developed for is the game console which allows gamers to regulate their gameplay. Connection between your computer and phone is established through Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. View the computer screen in real time and even control most of features. An inbuilt keyboard and mouse that gives the user an opportunity to use their PC on small screen. Control your PC from Android phones and view all drivers, folders and files and open any of them from your Android smartphone. On number 5, Unified Remote. One of the oldest apps developed to carry out a remote between devices is the Unified Remote. Unified Remote converts the phone into a universal remote app, thus allowing users to view the computer screen on your mobile. Control PC from Android phones via Bluetooth or Wi-Fi. Support for over 90 programs which include music and video players, live streaming, presentations, browsers and others. Control the PC and use other apps in their Android devices at the same time. Supports Windows, Macs and Linux operating systems. So that was all for today's video. You can use any of these Android remote control apps depending on your usage. Do tell us your feedback in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel.